Ah, you fucker. However, only my son does not want to. It looks like it was because it wasn't shaking all over the place still. Last one. Nothing in here, right? Alright, nothing in the barrel area. This corridor is just the entrance. I'm an idiot. Smothered him as he struggled to make sense of the situation. Amnesia. Get up. it up, big shit! Jump on him.
Thank you.
Okay, that will do, that will do, that will do. Run, run, run. Aha. I need to just increase my grammar, well, not my grammar, my graphics. Just for a second, so I can see. Right. There's nothing there. Thank you. really can't bloody find what this thing is. I was about to say this is like a really nice pool, but it's not. It's kind of bloody blood and whatever the hell was floating around. Think back to the point and click kind of game. Use everything that you're given in a room, aka this hollow needle. So we either use it with that now, or we just try and use it with that. There we go. That, because it was like on one of these traps, I can't remember which, but it's the only thing that we're given in this whole area. Therefore, it must be. Now, what these two things, what that thing is, I have no idea, but that's basically now just a lockpick. I mean, it says it's hollow needle, which threw me off because I was thinking, oh, okay, maybe you have to put chemicals with it, but no, apparently not. Something large burst against his leg, and he found himself being dragged along the current of the beast. He pulled himself up above the surface. Help! He cried, as the ocean swallowed him again. Okay. I'm gonna keep the gamma, whatever it's called, up, by the way, just because, I'm not sure if YouTube still makes
Goodbye!